Looks like Lewis is running towards the sideline. We're going to call a timeout. Dan McGowdy told him to run the offense. They find Hovering. Heads left. Finds Lewis for the tie. A left wing three. Got it! The sophomore buries the three, and we're tied at 51. Well, what a three from Jess Lewis. We talked about Army needing some shooting from the outside.